What is going on, guys? This is your boy Gunner Two Times bringing you another video, and today we're gonna be talking about a lot of little things that's been circling around the Call of Duty community about Modern Warfare 4. Now, if you've been living under a rock or you're just not too social media savvy, there's been this art that's been up. It's fake, obviously, but it's like this poster art of Modern Warfare 4. It looks dope as hell. I mean, it looks pretty good. Whoever did it, this is a great fake, you know? When I seen this image, I thought it was real. That was my first instinct. I went crazy, started jumping around the room, got red. You know, it was crazy, you know? But I thought this was promotional stuff. You know, it looks like Call of Duty, you know, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 4. It looks great. It's a great fake, but it's not real, man. Now, they've been really silent for the last week or two. And I know they've seen a lot of these videos. People have been tweeting at them saying, you know, we want Modern Warfare 4 and this and that. And GDC is in a couple weeks, or like in the next week or two. And I never knew this, that Modern Warfare 2 was actually shown at GDC in 2009. I didn't know it was a sneak peek. And a lot of people saying, can history repeat itself? Could they show Modern Warfare 2 remastered at GDC? So it's a lot of little things that's going on right now. Now, Activision, of course, is going to be at GDC. And what I just said about Modern Warfare 2 possibly being revealed, Modern Warfare 2 remastered, it's possible. We could see something for Call of Duty 2019. Now, this is the Game Developers Conference, so it's like they could tease something, but I don't know. Now, this is the list of GDC, of possibly what they're going to be going over and stuff like that, the schedule, and we really don't know if Call of Duty 2019 is going to be revealed or not. Everything will be in the description if you want to check it out for yourself. But I hope something is revealed in a week or two, a couple weeks, a couple days. I'm really hyped about this. And now this is my man Joel from Infinity Ward. He follows me on Twitter, which is absolutely crazy. I still can't believe it. But he responds saying, as the project gets closer to alpha, it becomes increasingly difficult to scope all the systems, assets, and features so everyone can begin the process of balancing and polishing. Hardest part of development has to do with paying close attention to dependencies. So this is development talk. I don't know what the hell he talked about. But you know, this is the stuff we're going to be hearing at the conference. You know, stuff like this. Like I said, don't be mad if we don't get nothing at all. I just want this stuff to be a surprise. I low-key want it to be a surprise trailer or something. You know, kind of Modern Warfare 2 Remastered is kind of like a given because everybody wants it and it's shown up like 2-3 times already. So it's like everybody knows Modern Warfare 2 Remastered is coming. Well, the campaign part. So it's like we don't really know. They're probably like, what was the question or what was he asked? So the person asked, what was the hardest part of game development? So it's not confirming Modern Warfare 4 or anything, but I found that very interesting and I just wanted to say it in my video. But merch is still on sale. The game is still on sale on Xbox. So it's like, I don't know. We're going to get something very soon. This is a very short video. It's Friday night. I hope everybody's having a good night. You know, going out with the family and friends and stuff. Stay safe. But other than that, man, this is your boy Gunner Two Times bringing you another video. Please like and subscribe and comment your ideas below. And I'm out, man. Peace.